tips of advice that I could give to girls to help feel good. One would be, girl, stop plucking your eyebrows so much. When I was in high school, my eyebrows were like this thin, so thin. It was so bad. I don't know why my mom let me do it. I don't know why she let me walk out of the house like that. Like, it was terrible. So don't pluck your eyebrows too much. Pluck the middle, but only a little bit. Make sure that it's like, you know, nice and au natural. I feel like big eyebrows are in now, so people aren't plucking it as much. But girl, you need to calm down on the tweezers, because I've been there, done that, not good. It's never good, ever. And then I think something like self-love to help you feel good is, one thing that helped me grow my confidence is to just look in the mirror. And I know that this sounds crazy and you're gonna be like, that's so cheesy, stop it. But seriously, just look in the mirror and say, I am beautiful. And even if you don't believe in it, the more that you say something, the more that you start to believe in it. I mean, it's not like you're just gonna wake up and all of a sudden you're confident and you love yourself and you're like Lizzo, you're like, ah! But I think just having little steps, stop being so mean to your body. Even if it's sarcastic, your body doesn't know the difference. And just look in the mirror, tell yourself that you're beautiful. I know it's cheesy, but hopefully the more that you say it, the more that you start to believe it, because you are.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.